But taking control is the only way America will ever survive. It's not so much about what we are going to do now in 2023, but in 20 to 50 years from now, how will our country be viewed? How will our country exist unless we start doing things now that will help the future leaders and citizens of this country? We have to make a statement, and the only way we make a statement is by taking control.